I am going to talk about the novel Crazy Rich Asian. The characters are Nicholas, Rachel, Colin, Chris, Ronnie, Rennie, Harry, Jimmy, and Fiona. About the novel, all start when Nicholas invites Rachel to his best friend Colin's wedding to be held in Singapore, Nick's home country. Rachel agreed to spend the summer in Singapore with her boyfriend. Imagine a humble family home and time alone with the man she hoped to marry. Her boyfriend Nicholas forgot to tell the girlfriends certain details. First, that the house in which he grew up looked a palace. Second, he is more used to traveling on private planes by car. Three, that he is the most quiet single man in the country. And as soon as she lands on his arm, Rachel realizes that in the world of imaginable wealth, her vacation have just become obstacles. For me, this novel has a few of everything, because it is romantic, fun, dramatic, and you can see incredible landscape. I recommend this novel to people who like mystery. Thank you.